So that's some technical error, so guys bear with us.